This video gives a demonstration of how to modify a group. To modify a group request, log into a DNS self-service using your Spice account. Click Groups. Enter group name. Click Search. Click on the group name to open it. There are three tabs available depending on what you want to modify. You can modify the attributes, the hierarchy, and add or remove members in a group.